Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guests at this time, Scott Dawson and Dash Wilder, collectively known as The Revival. Dash, Dawson, you two haven't been in action on Monday Night Raw in 6 weeks.
Yeah, well, there's a reason why we haven't been here on Raw. I mean, take a look at that. But Charlie, look, hey, don't worry, okay? Because very soon Dash is going to get his wires cut from his mouth, and the top guys are going to be back here on Raw before you even have a chance to miss us, okay?
Well, last week, Enzo Amore was left unconscious after a brutal attack.
Okay, yeah, so what? It has nothing to do with it. You said yourself you haven't seen us on Raw in 6 weeks. I don't understand where this question's coming from. Whoa, let me guess. This is one of those gotcha questions you journalists like to use. Is that it? Is that what this is? Trying to get us. Is that what this is, huh?
Actually, I said you haven't been in action on Monday Night Raw in 6 weeks. Not that you haven't been at Raw in 6 weeks. There's some video that's raising some serious questions. Let's take a look. How are you approaching tonight's
rubber match?
And what
Charlie was referring to is this interview with Sasha Banks last week. I want you to look in the left-hand corner of your screen there.
Finally win tonight, I'm going to get my...
This is clearly Dawson and Wilder, The Revival, at Raw last week.
Yeah, of course we were here last week. I mean, Charlie, we do work here, you know. Your journalistic question just wasn't specific enough. I mean, Dash and I, we've been here almost every single week since his injury. I mean, we're just off doing top guy things, okay? Look, Enzo Amore, he's a tilapia of WWE. He's a bottom feeder here on Raw, okay? The Revival, we're not going to waste our time with Enzo Amore, and no one else should either. Top guys, out.
Well, Dash Wilder is suffering from a broken jaw, but nonetheless, I hope General Manager Kurt Angle had a chance to review that footage.
Well, I know one person who's seen that footage for sure, Big Cass.
What do you mean by that? No, elaborate.
I hope you're not insinuating the wrong thing, that I had something to do with an attack on somebody that I consider to be my little brother. Is that what you meant?
No, Cass, listen. I just know that Kurt is investigating. I know that you would be doing your own investigation better, deeper. That's what I meant. It was a misunderstanding.
I am.